Luke 6:26 says, "Woe unto you when all men speak well of you. This is a false teacher, a false leader, and a false prophet." Matthew 7:16 says, "You will know them by their fruit." Warning comes before destruction.